It's exciting for me to be making my first trip through Eastern Europe since we formed GGO almost 18 months ago. There are lots of opportunities, and we see a different thing in Eastern Europe than we might see in other parts of Europe. We see lots of need for infrastructure, lots of need for the technology that we bring to our customers and partners. So there are plenty of opportunities for growth. It's going to take hard work because we live in a competitive world and there are good companies that compete with us in lots of places. GGO is important to the company's effort to grow globally because we can support the businesses and fill in the gaps or fill in the cracks, if you will. At the end of the day, our job is to support the businesses and to help the businesses deliver incremental growth and more profitable growth. Our job is to help us be the best global company that we can be, and sometimes that means being the best local company that we can be. So what we do in Romania, what we do in Poland, what we do in Hungary is maybe different than what we do in other countries to be successful. But it's important that we always operate with openness and transparency in full view of the spirit and letter. And when we do that, we're going to be the most successful company we can be, and we're going to be very successful in everything we do globally. So thanks a lot for being part of this mission. And I look forward to working with you to be as successful as we can possibly be.